Hi. So this is post edit John or editing John. So like I wasn't that happy with how I started off the stream. I was kind of blabbering all over the place. So basically this is the demo of this game called Pulse Day, which is the direct translation of Hikikomori, if I'm not mistaken. It's made by this one guy who is one or who is currently one, and basically he made this beat them up game. And it was very fun. His name is Nito. He has a Kickstarter. Go support him if you can. And I was able to find out about this game because I watched a video by YouTubers called Sean and Nami. So check them out too. I wouldn't have known about this without them. Go check them out. The video is very fun. So yeah, enjoy. Okay, let's do this. I love the lighting, just saying. So, was run is DRD. Jump. Ooh, party box. Cardboard good. Steps on them. Oh, crap. Ground pound. You can run them over. I guess. Oh, interact. Right click. Oh, there we go. They're coming. Robo. Second floor. We're in the second floor, guys. The bathroom. Okay, I'm Robo. Yeah, that makes sense. Very curious, hold on. Check moves. How do I scroll? Stab. How do I check moves? Oh well. I'll figure it out eventually. I'll help you. Wait for it. Oh no, I'm sorry. Someone came sick. I'm sorry. Oh no, I'm sorry. No. Uh-oh. The suits got to him. No, I'm sorry. Okay, I was very confused with the bar at the moment. Are there more than one entrance? Oh, you're honest. Yeah, okay. This little emoticon is so cute. Okay. But where are they? Where did they come from? First opening. That I'm just missing out. No, there they are. Oh, I guess their bodies are just there. Oh, what? Oh, okay, I thought I did. Okay. Goodbye, suits. Gonna yan, lapa. Can I just slap on the guy? Ooh, nice. Oh my god. Every time. What do I do? Oh, what do I do? Can I interact? Interact with what? Okay, there are two entrances, if that makes sense of the house. Oh, okay, I understand the wave now. For the... You! Are these guys? Are these like paparazzis? Kind of. Okay. Oh, get up! How do I get up? Don't know. Ooh, don't know. Oh, you're not allowed to touch it. Sneak it. Oh, I'm gonna grab him. He's dead. Oh no, other side of the house. How do I? A shadow of some dude. Oh, you wanna fight? You wanna fight? Let's go! They're coming! Oh no! Oh! Please help me. Oh, everything's so colorful suddenly. I'll try my best. Man, they really broke down my front door. Oh, that's crazy. Uh-oh. Oh, more dudes. What is happening? There's a glitch happening. I mean... No. I see you. Jump or land immediately, A, B. Right click, double kick. Oh, okay. Oh, I did not do that. Free time. I feel like I should be able to do something. Or maybe it's not getting added in, which makes sense. Interact with other new guys. Oh my god. Sorry, chef. But no, thank you. Here's a pot of apples. How do I go down? Okay. Okay, so there are different traps for room. For room. Which makes sense. That's cool. How do I help? How do I do anything with my health though? I love that. Let's see if I can get more. Let's see if there's something that can be here. Oh no, I don't have enough rocks. Oh no. Okay. Ooh, there is enough. Oh, here. Nope, not enough. Here. Okay, that's fair. I'm sorry, Robo. No. I'm sorry. I tried to revive myself. do I go back to the living world? What is this? No! Captured by a man selling the unsolicited Robin. Yeah, I wanna play a game. This is really fun. I can't wait for the full game to come out. Am I back on stage one? Are there different stages? Or is it just like... I should make art full stage, because why not? Oh. Robot has blood in him. Or he's like a twin brother that just got painted gold. Nope, silver. Yeah, let's try putting some. I have no idea how I did that. But I accidentally made this guy go up. Try putting a trap here. Here. Oh. Let's do the Dakimora. Cause man, that one was the best. Maybe let's do one here, but this one, cause I don't wanna bother with the... Ooh! Wait, is it only one? Okay. Go. Oh, question. No. Oh, it's stuck in the thumbs up post. Try my best. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Two attempts. No, come on, get him. Come on, man, get him. Process it. On one. I wonder if I can just explore. Oh, I can't go there, I guess. Ooh. Are we allowed to do this? Am I allowed to do this? I don't think I am. All the effort, though. Shadows of kids. A little spooky. Oh no, I think it's stuck. Did I? Okay guys, since the game froze, I'm gonna end this video here. I don't want to make it too long, considering that this was from off stream. But yeah, I really love this game. Like, it's super fun, and it's quite addictive to play. I can't wait to see the final product. But yeah, I will post the rest of this stream or the other parts of it next time. So I hope you stick around for that. Or if this isn't your cup of tea, I don't know how to speak, you can suggest stuff. Suggest games or suggest artworks for me to make. And I'll see y'all next time. Okay, thank you.